Hey, what's going on, everybody? Yeah, I'm JML55 here. Welcome back to JML Reacts. So, in a few minutes, this will be a premiere, actually, so I'm just gonna cut this little filler part out. We are gonna be reacting to SMG4, The New Castle. Now, if you remember from It's Gotta Be Perfect, the other movie he did, Peach's castle was unfortunately destroyed. Yeah. And as you just now overheard and probably saw from the title, I'm not alone with this reaction. I'm with, why don't you introduce yourself?
Me, SMG4. Subscribe or else I'll find you and kill you.
Valid reason, I guess. But yeah, originally, actually, funnily enough, SMG4 and I were gonna react. We did do a reaction video of SMG4's video, Western Spaghetti, the premiere of that. But my recording with Shadowplay crashed it to where it just, the file got corrupted for whatever reason, so we had to scrap that, which was unfortunate because it was a funny reaction.
Yeah, it actually was.
But now I'm just using OBS now with recording my stuff, so that should be good as it is. Because forget Shadowplay, let's be honest.
Yeah, it's
Shadowplay
ass.
Shadowplay sucks. It does suck. Because I used to use it for a lot of my projects, but now I'm not going to anymore. Probably for the best.
Yeah.
Even though I mainly record on consoles than PC. But yeah, I'll just be back till when the premiere hits.
Ooh, it's so starting.
Good. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. What the?
Finally, a peak countdown.
Yeah, literally.
Well, we got a while, so I'm gonna mess around in Saturn.
Yeah, I'll cut this part out too. Don't worry. Ooh, come on, let's go. Did you get your Coke?
I have Dr. Pepper, does that count?
Ew! Which is nasty.
I'm joking.
I don't like Dr. Pepper. 10.
Neither do I.
9. 8. 7. Well, this thing's on drugs. 5. 4. Ooh, I'm tripping out,
2,
man.
Ooh. 1. Here we go.
All right, guys.
Hi, SMG4.
The day we reveal the new castle. I'm personally extremely excited for this because the showgrounds, this castle, everything that will be built here for the years to come will bring so many opportunities to tell new and exciting stories all for you guys. This castle marks just the beginning of a whole new era of SMG4. But before I show the castle, I have one more big surprise for you guys.
Please don't be a sponsorship.
Odyssey!
Oh, a new intro.
That's right. The entire SMG4 channel is getting an upgraded look. What you just saw was the official new SMG4 intro. Pretty cool.
I like it, actually.
The SMG4 logo
it's not bad.
And taken on a new form. I just feel like this new logo represents me and this channel's goals so much better. And now, I've kept you waiting long enough. Let's reveal the castle!
Ew.
Mario.
Alright, guys. Without further ado, presenting
the new castle.
The SMG4 castle.
Ah! Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
I knew it. It is a Disney. Wait.
This is a hangout spot. I can't wait for.
Never mind.
We're gonna have here.
Actually, a tolerable castle, I'd say, right now.
Yeah, it's actually not bad.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, they tried to make it look like Peach's castle in a way, which I like.
Yeah, but it's still a Disney ripoff.
Yeah.
Gotta hand it to you, dude. You know how to make an impression.
Thanks. And for our rooms, there's the kitchen, the guest room, my room, the gaming room, the storage room, the toilet, the exit, and this, well, I'm not sure what's behind this door.
Wait, that's gonna hold.
the upper floor's unfinished just yet, so it's just here for now.
SMG4, all these rooms are still empty?
Yeah, that's right. Since this is our castle, I was thinking you guys could help me decorate it.
Oh, God.
I thought they were going to say no.
I thought so, too.
Time
a spaghetti
to make a room.
Room
full of blackjack and hookers.
Wait,
what?
Wait
for me.
What?
Here we go!
Hey, this is Phil from the Small
Fingers
Club.
What?
Mario, first off, you have a house already. Secondly, didn't you hear SMG4? This is the kitchen area. We need to deck this out with, you know, cooking stuff.
Waha! I'm a god eggborn.
Hold it, Mario. Let me handle this stuff. It's not that I don't trust you. It's
they're gonna break that cord.
No, wait,
they are.
Definitely the fact that I don't trust you.
Oh, never mind.
Hang off my egg!
Mario! Are you okay? Huh? Oh, Mario, think of it this way. You don't have to do anything while I...
Maybe someone else should do the cooking.
We'll let blood in the kitchen!
You like Krabby Patties, don't you, Squidward?
Yeah, I do. Sure, I do. This
is—it's just the audio
steaming
clip.
Cabbages.
Steaming cabbages.
No, not at all. This, of course, is an advanced frying pan.
A waffle maker, you dumbass.
Kitchen TNT, sweat.
What is he doing?
Yo, SMG4, anywhere I can unload my...
Pingus!
Pingus.
Like this?
What? This is all I need.
This will never do! What's gonna happen when you bring home a girl and or boy?
Oh, damn. Meme collection?
No, SMG4. You're stupid.
It's up to me to riz up this place. How's this? It's a better room. Fit with your own little monk.
Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Yeah, sure, this works. Wait, where's my PC?
The Tibetan monks don't believe in computer software or Gen Z memory.
No, I disagree too.
Hey, God.
No way, man. Having my computer in my room is non-negotiable.
Ugh, fine. All right. How about this goth-themed Lair of Darkness?
Yeah!
A PC? Sweet!
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you! Over again!
Shadow!
Good emos! They've come to frolic in and embrace the gothic architecture!
I don't like this room.
No.
I just need a place to work. No monks, no goths, just me and my PC.
Hello.
That works.
Ooh. Right,
wait a minute.
How's this amazing office cubicle? It's literally just an office cubicle with a bed.
Wait a minute. It did get leaked.
It's everything I ever wanted and
more.
Huh.
I
love it.
What a loser. Isn't that right, Egg Dog? He is a loser, isn't he? Isn't he? Yes, he is.
The hell?
I don't know.
What
man,
the?
Mamma mia.
Aw, Luigi.
Oh, hey, Mario's lemonades.
Oh my god, I didn't even notice that.
Luigi, stop being scared. There's no such thing as monsters.
Just a storage room is all.
Let's go.
Watch out!
Wait, what happened to Tari's voice acting?
Come back!
Ooh,
you know it!
Okie dokie.
Ooh. Oh. Ah. Hey, that's pretty good! Luigi! This is gonna be good! Let's do this! You know it!
Would you guys mind shutting up? You're interrupting my birdies.
Okay, all in favor to turn this room into the biggest casino joint in the showground, say aye. Aye. All against.
Bob, didn't SMG4 say this is the guest room? Shouldn't we make it more comfy and homely?
Bitch, there's nothing more homely than cash money.
Yay!
Oh, yeah, now that's more like it. Oh, what if I got a cute little froggy chair and put it here?
Yay!
You.
Ew.
You gotta be f***ing me.
Yeah,
boy,
ew.
This ain't no time for this stupid cute sh**. This is what this room needs.
A pool table?
Oh, damn.
Oh, Melanie, it's okay. We can add another one.
Oh, yeah. Then we put a sports bar corner here and...
It's just a stupid chair.
Yeah.
All right, fine. Why don't we split the room 50-50?
All right, everyone. I think it's time for a castle tour. Why don't we start off with the kitchen?
It was him.
Just assumed their gender.
Right, next room.
What? Nah.
What?
Do you like it?
Oh, I guess it has a little something for everyone.
Ow.
Amazing, isn't it? Jub-Jub designed this one.
Where's Jub-Jub? Oh, never mind.
Storage room.
Yeah.
Shut the door.
Next room. Oh, yeah. SMG3 pimped this office out for me.
Don't put my name on this. I had a ton of beautiful, tasteful styles before this cold, boring office core bullshit. If it were up to me, I would have gotten some Venetian curtains, draped them across some handmade windows, and then put up a few shelves with my books on them, and some Minecraft figurines, and my Fortnite robe
bus. All right, guys, there's one more room to show you. One room that's already been decorated. You all ready?
It's important, probably. It's gonna be talked
about that room.
Yeah.
All right, check this out.
Oh, it's the game room.
Wow.
This is probably where Mario's gonna be doing his Nintendo memes now.
Oh, you're finally done talking.
The new gaming room. Mario, whenever we record or when you react to memes or play games, you'll be in here.
Oh my god!
The not button.
What's that you're holding?
Oh, this? This is my little pet, Big SMG4. He lives here now, and we'll be looking after the room.
Wanna play? Oh, me!
Yay!
I'm gonna whoop all your asses.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, I guess that's the last surprise for you guys. The Mario Does Things series officially has its own brand now. Introducing... the SMG4 crew!
Huh. Oh, they updated the hat on that, too, I noticed. Shroomy?
They forgot to invite me again.
Whoa, that's it?
Ooh!
Wow.
You got outro.
I know. Honestly, I like a lot of the new changes.
Yeah, thank God they didn't change the outro theme.
Yeah. That's a staple. They can't change it.
Yeah.
So what'd you think?
It was not bad.
Honestly, I thought it was pretty good, too.
Yeah.
It was worth the wait to actually, like, wait till the castle was actually fully complete. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Definitely worth the wait. Because who would have expected a castle to look this sexy, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
But, you really got anything else to say for this, or no?
No, not really.
Yeah, me neither. But, while we're at it, go subscribe to SJG4 if you haven't. His channel will be, and Twitter will be in the description below. And that's really about it. The original video of this link will be in the description as well, like always. And with that said, though, we'll see you all. Bye-bye.